If there's one thing we love at Seven Sharp, it's a clever business idea, of course.
And tonight we want to introduce you to two young Wellington women who reckon they're onto something good in the cutthroat cosmetics world.
Their brand, Indigo and Iris. I like that part already. It's already garnering international attention, but as Mikey Sherman explains, they need some help to make it big.
It's a banging beauty product.
It's really black, so it makes your eyelashes like really pop and stand out, which is cool.
Produced by some seriously cool chicks.
She's like a little sister, because I'm older.
That was a headlock.
That's what I mean. That's what I do to my little sister.
Don't do it, Hannah.
Hannah and Bonnie, both in their early 20s, met a few years ago on a trip to Kenya for young entrepreneurs.
Obama was co-hosting this conference. It was about entrepreneurship. It was just so fun, eh? We like flew over to Kenya together and like spent a few days at this conference. It was so fun.
I'd even been further than Australia and I was like going to I was like, what's going on?
Now the pair are going beyond their wildest dreams, launching their beauty company Indigo and Iris with their first product, Levitate Mascara.
It's vegan, doesn't test on animals, has coconut oil from Samoa, but it's just the product. The product is insane. It goes on really nice, comes off really nice when you take it off, separates your eyelashes really black and makes them really long.
Not only is it sustainable, it's also socially responsible.
Take your glasses off, young lady.
Half the profits go to the Fred Hollows Foundation, which helps restore eyesight.
Every time we sell one, we're helping someone gain their sight, which is just an incredible change to someone's life. So as you're putting on the mascara in the mirror, you know, you can really think, wow, we've like helped people restore their sight.
It's a feel-good project which Indigo and Iris want Kiwis to support through crowdfunding.
Kickstarter is our way of kickstarting our business. We need our crowd to go on, prove they want the product and purchase it, pre-order the mascara, and we have to reach our target of 75. If we don't, we get no money.
Yes, the girls have a target of raising $75,000. They've already got $40,000, but there are just 8 days left to raise the remaining $35,000.
The only downside of Kickstarter is that it's an all or nothing. So if we don't reach our target, even if we get to like 65, 68, so close, we get nothing. No one gets mascara, we don't get any money. So we really do need our crowd, New Zealand, to come and back us.
The girls' hard work is already getting international attention, securing them an exclusive invitation to one of the fashion world's biggest events.
Basically, we've been invited to New York Fashion Week, like one of the most amazing events of the entire year in fashion, to launch Indigo and Iris globally, if we get our Kickstarter goal.
Yes, it's a Kiwi dream that needs Kiwi support.
Looks beautiful.
To fly to the Big Apple and beyond.
Indigo and Iris, go girls, that's fantastic. 50% of the products you are onto a winner there. If you want details to help them get to that target, head to our Facebook page and buy up large.